Now more story mode. Let's get this. Let's get there already, cause I'm trying to play some GTA! What? Alright, that was my fault, my fault.
Hey, get the fuck up out of here! Man, sorry about that!
Silly nigga!
Shit, that hurt! Get nigga!
Let's outrun these baby. Oh snap! Hold up, I got some cheat codes. Hold up. Alright. I don't like to use cheat codes, but I will do it today. Alright, let's do this. We'll get. Oh! I saw my bad. Oh, I feel bad. I've been watching too much Sniper Wolf. It's no game.
Jackson Skinner, he's head of product development at Facade.
Man, we must read different magazines.
And the bastard made a fortune selling customer data to the highest bidder from Moscow to Tehran. He's handing it to the cyber terrorists on a fucking silver platter.
Okay, dog, chill. Shit, chill. I got you, man. What's the play?
I'm reliably informed that he...
Damn, that must be my girl.
Hi there, beautiful. You want to party with me?
Not today, honey. I'm waiting for someone.
Alright, sorry, my controller died.
Get the fuck out of here, Nutless! How am I supposed to do any business with you creeping me?
Girl, it's a fucking free country. This ain't your sidewalk.
Man, I failed the mission. I didn't understand what the mission was. We stopped.
You done when I says you done. Back talk me again, and I turn off the tap, bitch. Now you gonna work or not? Cause I got plenty of other girls who ain't got a problem making money.
I'm telling you, girl, this is some real government.
Alright, so where was he at? Come on. One double time for the stuff. Yep, I did. Alright, we start. Damn it. Oh. Right. I lost them. Let me go see if I can get him from over here. This one.
Hey, baby, what can I get for $10?
You can get the bus home and jerk off thinking about me. Get the fuck out of here.
Hey, baby. You miss me?
I was starting to...
You know, I don't even feel bad about it.
I got that punk. Y'all was trying to pull out. Pull out with the whip. Put a whip. Yeah. Oh, what the? I died. Oh, that sucks. I finally finished. All right. I'm gonna start playing it well. I'm gonna be committed to the mission. the mission.
$10.
You can get the bus home and jerk off thinking about me. Get the fuck out of here.
Hey, baby. You miss me?
You know, I don't even feel bad about it.
Leave the area. No crazy stuff. Ooh, whoa. Damn it. Ooh, good. I was scared. Oh, how am I gonna get up there? Whew. Only if it was Fortnite I could build. Got him! No, don't jump! Alright, got me this little nice car. Little something. Come on, I want my motorcycle! Here we go. Alright. Oh. Nearly go pick up my motorcycle. Oh. I think this is the one freeway. I really do. Yep, it is. Forget it. If I don't see it, forget it. Ah, it's gone. So, what mission should I do next? Who is it? Maybe not assassination. But I'm a pretty good shooter. Nah, I'll just mess around. Suck at shooting. If you guys are watching the video, drop a like and subscribe, and don't below, and don't forget, drop a comment. Tell me what do you think we should do next? Because we're doing reactions on video, or reactions on food at restaurants. We're doing pranks on each other. It's gonna be lit. So which one should we do first? Drop a comment.
My ride, dog. That's dumb luck right there. So who the fuck don't you like today?
Guy's called Isaac Penny, ruthless vulture capitalist, about to take a controlling interest in Vapid Motor Company and sell thousands of workers down the river. Penny's one of those tight-fisted billionaires, rides the same bus to and from work every day. I was thinking he could take over the route and...
Drop the ass off where he needs to go. I got it.
Good. Oh, one thing. If I was you, I wouldn't buy any Vapid stock until the acquisition falls through.
Alright, let's do this. This is gonna be my last mission today, alright? But hopefully, I might even drop another video tonight. No gang in a house? So I'm guessing they want me to drive as a bus driver and then wait until I find the target. Oh, okay.
Hey, sorry I'm late. It's my first day on the job.
I hope the traffic isn't too bad. Yesterday it took me 3 hours to go half a mile. What happened to the old bus driver? I really like that guy.
Watch out, man!
We got no seatbelts back here!
Damn, would it kill you people to crack a smile? Get in, we're running late.
Alright, so I wonder, pretty sure the next time I go right here, it's gonna be my turn, or the target's gonna be there. Dang it. Oh, I do not want to do this all over again. I just want to give a shout out to one of my favorite YouTubers out here, Slapper Wolf, and
damn, would it kill you people
and
to crack
CJ
a smile?
So cool. So I don't know if I said this or not, but Sniper Wolf and CJ So Cool. Let's do this.
Yesterday it took me 3 hours to go half a mile.
Oh yeah, this is where I crashed last time. Don't want to do that again.
Jesus, have you been drinking?
Attention passengers, please hold on to your fucking seats.
Stop the bus, you maniac!
Hey, I thought you needed a ride, homie. Why you bailing? Just get on the bus, man. We saved a seat for you and everything.
Did he just run that person over?
Oh, shit. I think he just killed someone.
Alright, let's get out of here. Oh no, told us all. Alright, well, that's it for today. I just want to say thank you all for watching my videos, and shout out to my boy CJ again and Sniper Wolf. Alright. Happy New Year's and peace out.